Hey guys, Shadowz here, welcome back to another Gears of War 4 video. Here we are with another character gameplay. This time around we're going to be playing as the Cog Epic character, being Augustus Cold. Yes, the Cold Train is back, baby. 25 years later, into the fight, the Cold Train is still rocking. So we're here on some gridlock, on the TDM core, of course, playing in like Onyx 2 or Onyx 3, I believe. Cheers, teammate. First kill of the day. Of the game, and the teammate's robbing it. You can't, these kill stealers, man. Like, it doesn't really bother to me too much. I'm all about that winning life, you know. I would rather a team be here to win, but that was just straight up latent. Right, let me quickly get out of. Oh my god. Literally, the damage in core is insane. Like, you. Most of the time, you do. Oh my. Wait, what? Was I thought, I didn't even know they were in Snipe Tower, dude. I just went in backwards into an enemy own tower being the sniper, and I didn't even realize. Okay, this dude's coming behind you, man. Okay, I definitely need to get one back, right? Oh, no. Move. Frag grenades coming in. They got boom shot. We need to make sure you're watching the kill feed at all times like an eagle, because I would have missed that right there. We can probably down one of these with the hammer burst, I would say. Okay, that guy just bodied himself. Need to watch out. I don't get sniped across map. The boom shot here. Okay, I see the boom. I'm not sure if they're going to cross from. I'm going to just go in for the boom shot. The teammate should be good. Wait, is snipe? Okay, snipe's going all the way back to the tower. Let's go say hello with my boom. There you go. He's probably dropped sniper as well. Let me take that highway sniper. Let's go, man. The highway long shot, it's mine. Right, let's see if we can do something with this. Oh, baby, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go. Oh, dude, we downed him. Okay, that's another kill for the team. Oh, man, it's going to be happening so much. I don't know if there's a guy here. Okay. Oh, dude, they got boom. Oh, I literally just missed. I need to be careful that he doesn't shoot it at the wall. Okay, no, he's just gone for the... Did the spawns flip? I don't even know. Oh, man, I tried it. Okay, we're gone. There's a teammate here. I tried it again. Okay, the spawns definitely flip, and I didn't even know. No! You cheeky JD Phoenix! Come on, man. This is a huge problem. Like, on the old games, it would maybe happen once or twice. I'm owed 3 kills, boys. 3 kills. We're going to have to try and get him back. I'm gonna have to do the dirty one just to try. Like, come on, man. That was so blatant. Oh, no. Oh, no. Alright, let's see if we can do a little bit more in this map, or this round, I should say. And make sure that I get my 3 kills back, because I'm owed something, you know? There you go. Right, the beam should be up. I should be able to grab it. Okay, I can't grab it, dude. Okay, something new learned today. You can't grab the gun while you're stunned. I thought you might be able to, but you can't, so. I was going to shoot that, dude. I was ready to shoot that boom right there. Here you go. There should be another one right there in front of me. Okay, he's going to walk straight into it. Okay, we still need to get my kills back, you know. Wait, okay, he's... Oh, dude, I am... Move. Here you go. He rolled straight into me. Let's go. Okay, we're just going to sit here. Bit cozy. The beam shot's going to be on respawn, by the way. So, okay, nade. Oh, dude, I literally just sent that nade. Did you see that? That cheeky one right there. Why am I getting electrocuted still? That would have killed me, and I would have been raging. Oh, I didn't even pick him up. What was that? Come on. And now a teammate's grabbed boom. I wanted the boom. Gone. Oh, man. He doesn't down with the boom shot, no. Remember, I still owed 3 kills, so maybe one day we can get those back. That would be nice. Nope. Okay, just using boom shot at the moment. Okay, they're still going to spawn here. This is why it's a bit dodgy. Yeah, yeah, we're getting lots of rightfully so, anyway. I don't know. Am I four right now from the Avengers? What is that? I'm literally getting... See, I want to try avoid damaging... Downing him because I'm gonna get him kill stolen. Oh no, don't let him kill me. Please don't let him kill me. Come on, it takes 1 second. Yes, thank you. You should really give me that kill, but it's too late. It's too late. Okay, the boom's back up. We'll take that. Can't get these downs, man. Here you go. I'm going to take that kill because it's mine. And they got literally got one guy left. Everybody's leaving the game. I should realistically get this last guy, you know? I don't know where he is. There you go. And we're going to finish off the game there. We couldn't get my kills back. But you know what? I got a Vigilant. I got MVP, we're solid out here, tough guy, executioner, keep bringing him in my way. We went 11-0, there's nothing more than I can ask for. We should have gone, what, 15-0 if we got my kills that I rightfully got, but it's all good. It's a team effort, but there you go, some Gears of War 4 gameplay with the character Armored Cole. Coltrane is back, baby. I'm not even going to try impersonate the Coltrane. I will leave that to you guys in the comments section below or in your own free space, of course. Give this video a thumbs up and share if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you aren't already. Thanks for watching. And as always, I shall see you in the next one.